taking an Uber today. Our truck is in the shop. It has a small oil leak, so we are riding Uber. So we are doing this video to allow you to know that you can really get around in Ghana. You don't have to have your own car. You can use Uber. You can use Yango. You can also use taxi, or you can use public transportation, which is Tro-Tro. We haven't rolled one yet, Tro-Tro yet, but I will definitely do a video when we do get a chance to ride the Tro-Tro so you can see how wild that is. Today. It's Tuesday. What's today?